鲸鱼比那大很多，大哥。 It's fucking huge. 我觉得那只是一只辐射鲶鱼之类的。 As a forward sentry, told me that I was to sit tight and under no circumstances look for any action. So I just had a front row seat watching you there. And so you subdue the occupation forces peacefully with a holy cross and a prayer. Anna has already reported on the cult. How about we trade places? I'd hate to come back to Moscow without even firing once. I was trying to win a girl over from one trader. Tough luck there. Why does everybody else get fun missions? The colonel does criticize you and all, but he gives you all the best action. Is this his way of showing affection or trying to get you killed? But I have to say it's unfair. I've been dragged out of Moscow and for what? Stalking the furnace and sitting in a bog with a dumb spyglass. Here, though, we do have a chance of finding some loot. There is this plane there. Just leave something for me. I'll have to stay longer, I suspect.
我都不能用我的望远镜。
这游戏里面的人物总是有一堆话要讲。哦，兔子，这兔子的声音音效有点太夸张了。兔子的脚步声没那么大了。哦，这上面有个尸体。 哎，他好新鲜哦！他最近才死的。哦，我被火烧到。捡起的升级配件可以用工作台椅安装。我们把这哦，他这个 AK 上面有瞄准镜。等下，我们看能不能把它装起来。 No， 不是这把，哼，我们装上看看。我刚刚拿到的那个东西是什么鬼啊？要怎么装？好像，不知道，先这样吧。 你也很新鲜，你怎么死的？哦，我好想用望远镜看这个世界，但是它，哇！ 其实我不用带这个，有你在吃一个人呢，啊，你慢慢吃。哇，他们用毛来杀这些东西，大哥，我没惹你，你可以不要这样吗？ 快点露出来，露出你的弱点 ，get wreck。这瞎子，这瞎子好恶心啊！你刚上的探头很好打，至于我的，把腿骨固定好。飞机漏油很严重，这里竟然没有蚊子。 这里有其他东西，留下脚印。他们把尼克抓走了。哦，他们被那个东西攻击了。
他留下的讯息再怎么说都太龌龊。他们到处爬来爬去，我已经不行了。迪玛，你也知道，我必须踏到这一步，作为一道走动的人。哼。所以他们应该算是这一台飞机的失事的人，可是这又很奇怪，那飞机感觉已经失事很久了，他们不知道为什么死在这里，也可能跟那个飞机无关，他们只是出来这边就是找点事情做而已。我必须说这一代比起之前的要来的更开放，就现在根本没有游戏根本没有就限制我要去什么地方，我完全可以自己在这个地图上面走，随便晃，所以这一代自由度高非常非常多。所以你看我甚至可以过来，我说不定可以上这艘船，然后去任何我想要去的地方。对，这一代的自由度真的高很多。我们现在有没有一个主要的任务？返回基地，这个字敢再不清楚一点吗？对啊，我们其实有任务，但他其实没有逼你说你一定要去做这个任务，你完全可以去其他地方。
You're alive.
你可以不要。
It's impressive after the horrors Duke told us about. Let's go. Dad's talking to Katya right now. They are so nice, both Katya and her daughter. And Katya's medical training will come in handy.
我每一次回来，这个女的第一句话就是You are alive.我们从游戏开始到现在，已经听他说多少次了
？Thank you for the information, Katya. But there is one more question I need to ask.
But of course.
What do you know of the occupation forces?
Huh? I'm sorry, I don't quite get what you.
So you've never seen any foreign army in this area?
No, I haven't seen any army. But we haven't really been to any important places.
I see. Artyom, a moment.
Artyom, stop by my desk once you're done talking to the.
Holy shit! 他的脚我才注意到。
Great job saving them, Artyom. Katya here has provided us with vital information.A mechanic called Crest is hiding in the port. His help is required if we're to fix the Aurora in the foreseeable future. Yermak can't handle the repairs alone. So once you're ready, go to the port and invite Crest to join us. And then get back ASAP. We'll have to decide what to do about the fanatics on that bridge. Now we know for sure that the bridge is in working order. They crossed it last year when they got here.Well, at least some things are clearer now. But still, so many questions. There might not even be any enemy forces around here at all. They probably garrisoned the key regions only. In any case, we'll learn everything once we reach Yamantau. From the top source. The Moscow government is essentially a local council, to put things in perspective. So, now we just need to figure out how to cross this goddamn bridge.
你没话说哦，这些人话真的特别多。我要去了，等一下我回来，你是不是要对我说 "You are alive"？ You are alive。哦，我们终于有一个可以看远一点的东西了。感动。笔记本附的罗盘会总是指向目前的目标。OK。你们可以不要上来吗 ？Please。 please. Right, 我们还是走陆地上，我觉得陆地上还是比这个水上面要安全一点。Oh shit！ 大哥，我不惹你，你可以不要惹我吗？哦、oh, ，come on， 你好硬哦！ Oh! Holy fuck， 还会卡弹 ？OK， 我错了，我错了，大哥。哦、，no！ 有这个游戏，现在连你在野外都要，哎呦。都要小心，这太夸张了。东西没拿，我什么东西没有拿？刚有人要给我东西，这假的 ？OK， 我回去拿。是你吗
？How do you like the backpack?Is it comfortable? Can you operate stealthily with it? I have a present for you here. A TR rifle. Ring any bells?
有，我记得这个枪。
But it still packs a wallop. Plus, making bullets for it is easy as pie, even in the field. Just remember to keep that pressure up. Otherwise, you might as well be spitting him out yourself. Other than that, it will never fail you. I did my best.So, buried with honor. And don't forget to drop by from time to time. I have a few ideas for improving it.
Okay. 我们再来看一下，我们还有没有办法升级我们的武器？我觉得我们要出去到那个野外，我们随时需要升级，就是随时需要最好的东西，令使用者能够安全的射击，大大减少后坐力。哼。其实我们散弹枪不太需要装这个瞄具，但反正有这个瞄具，我们就把它装上了。其实，等一下，我觉得我们应该这样，我们应该把 AK 上面的那个长镜拆到这把枪上面。哇，这把枪不能装，好吧，当我没说。我以为这把枪上面可以装那个长镜，不能就算这枪应该是消音的吧？这些东西好硬啊！Nice。哎，你们说要清枪，我们就来清吧。OK， 怎么清？等下，他们是不是发现我？等下。如果你把它冲超过这个绿色的时候，它就会一直有这个漏气的声音。要在工作台上才能清，也就是说，我们自己平常在背包里是不能清的。这火说点就点，我们看一下我们走的路线，对不对？差不多。真的很开放，我从来没有想到 Metro 的游戏可以很开放。不过这也合理，因为这是我们玩了这么多代 Metro 里面第一代可以到地面上来的，所以其实它就是应该要开放。以前我们都被局限在……哦，可以改变时间并且恢复健康。改变时间是什么概念？我们睡一下试试看。哦。你可以从白天变成晚上，或者从晚上变白天。我不知道喝这个有什么意义，但是这是一个选项。哦 ，shit， 这个会把字幕折掉。我还想着编那个的说。我记得他说的，我就没怎么听进去了。那字幕一大串。哦、，OK， 我们的防毒面具现在是完整的。斯巴达头盔、电子装备、弹药背心。啊，这就是我们刚刚拿到的。我们可以把指南针装到我们的这个手腕上面。酷欸！好酷哦，这个哦，我们还可以做子弹。我们做一些散弹枪子弹起来，还有多做一些这个的子弹起来。哦，有手榴弹了，我看一下，要30个哦，好贵哦，手榴弹这个好贵。我们先看一下怎么清枪，清洁成本两个呢？哦 ，OK， 清洁。天啊，这把枪好烂啊！哎，干净了。这把枪也超烂。Nice。 所以这一代他基本上他不希望你一直换枪，他希望你拿着同一把枪，但是你不停的去捡装备回来升级他。他不像之前就是说你一直换枪这样子。哦，起雾了，它还有这种随时会变的天气形态。这游戏真的越来越酷了。哦，这小只的，小只的感觉可以烤来吃，虽然看起来不太好吃。我们看一下我们走的路线对不对。哎，我们如果现在看我们手上的指南针是不是，等一下啊，我想比较一下我们手上指南针跟它指的方向。哦，是一样的哎。哦，这样就好了，我们以后只要看手上的指南针就可以了。这真的超赞的，这一代就完全有他这一代自己的特色，因为你是在地表上，所以你就可以到处走，非常非常开放。哦，是那一只东西又在那里。大哥，你该不会是看到我了吧？啊，你还真的是看到我了。对，滚吧！哦哦 ，what the flying fuck！What the fuck？ 有变种人吗？这款游戏？我靠！我刚被这个有点吓到。Holy shit！ 这个东西超恐怖的。God damn it！ 哦哦哦哦！是哦，啊 ！God damn it, man！ 啊 ！Oh my God！哟！再也不敢碰到蜘蛛网了，再也不敢碰到了。这就是这款游戏屌的地方，你完全不需要，就是有东西突然跳，它就不需要，你应该说。一般那种恐怖游戏，如果他要吓你的话，就有东西突然跳出来，然后还要配音效，有没有？就是咚之类的。这个游戏不用，你就是烧个蜘蛛网，然后就有东西出现在你的身上，你就直接吓到疯掉。 对啊，我们是。我们是要来这里没有错、啊、可是我们没有找到那个家伙，我们没有找到传说中的工程师，我们只是被一只变种人攻击了。哦，他住在那里。哦，我们听到他的声音了。哦，他在那上面。哦 ，nice。哦，我找到了，别激动。OK， 大哥 ，Yes。Oh, nice！ 我们又可以在我们的 AK 上面加东西了。等，让我先来加一下这个游戏的这个部分，真的蛮好玩的。其实，标准枪管有什么差呢？哦，杀伤力会强一点，准度也会强一点 ，nice。镭射，我自己觉得没有必要加镭射、欸，不过我们还是装上吧，管他的，反正 AK 本来就不是拿来就是 ，AK 本来就我们就不是要把它拿来就是算是静音的武器，所以。装在 AK 上面没差，我们就不要把它装在那个空气枪上面就可以了，因为空气枪对我们来说是消音武器。OK。Come on！ 冲气 ！You bitch！ Oh you bitch！ Motherfucker！ 哦 fuck！ 那边好多，大哥，你可以救我吗 ？Please！Fuck, come on. 我感觉好难瞄 ，Oh my god， 这 OK。Get her。
Are pretty hardcore. The villagers I never have a chance against them. You just cut through them, bleh. Well, it's pleasure.
You have your AK, huh?
Name's Chris, by the way. Are you from the train? Bet the locals wouldn't even talk to you guys. Open fire right away, didn't they? Of course, those dumb bastards. I've been here long enough to know the drill.They have a cult over there. The dumbasses are hung up on technology having destroyed the old world, so they don't exactly take kindly to smart guys here. And me, They were just gonna lock me up until I agreed to go fight those electrical demons of theirs to absolve my sins. Because I was in cahoots with Satan, apparently, блядь. Some Satanist I am. I've been fixing engines and trading all my life. Now I'm moving to the east.Блин, I'm sick of this part of country. There's just nothing to do here anymore. The cities are gone. Bandits, beasts all around. Lots of space across the Volga, though. Plenty of opportunity. So, I came here with my rail car full of trading goods, hoping to make a few sales on the way east. What a fool I was. I was lucky to get out alive. Anyway, since you've arrived, I've been thinking of this little plan I had, never had a chance to pull off alone, but since you guys are also going east... Now, judging by what I could see with my binoculars, it's a miracle your engine is still running me. Oh, by the way, take the binoculars. I'll show you where everything is.
好，我们终于有望远镜了。
Look at the bridge first. See that section on top?It should lower if the emergency mechanism still works. Katya from the church should know better. I've never
seen
it myself. There, to the right, that huge hangar. That's a terminal, blip. The cultists consider it a holy place. Covered it all in graffiti, schmaffiti. Their tsarfish lived there, you know. Stupid bastards.Even further right, see the building near all those carriages? Used to be a train depot.There's some bandits there now, but the place itself ain't bad. Oh, the area nearby isn't too bad either. There's a good hunting and stuff. I set up several safe camps around there. If you find them, you could rest, fix your equipment. Unless you prefer spending nights at an open campfire. Now, come on, let me show you my home now.
这游戏是想要展示给我看他们的动画做的有多细致吗？这个家伙敢再慢一点吗？动作。
Here is my cave, and this is where I live. Not the palace. One. Oh, here's a bed. So if you're tired, my home is your home.I made a war bridge to tinker on. If you need ammo or grenades, there's some raw materials here. So help yourself. You can have anything you like here. Can't carry all the shit anyway. Come on, don't be shy.
Oh, so actually,
anyhow, I gotta tell you, this isn't just a pretty face. I've got a whole lot of knowledge stored up in here.And look at these hands. They know how to fix stuff. You'll never have second thoughts about picking me up.
So, 其实我们是要到这边才学习如何用那个。我是把他所有东西都关掉。这个人出门都不关灯的，还有没有灯可以关？对，省电 ，OK。
You could take the zip line down, just hook up and away you go.
你确定？他最好不会断哦。
But I guess you shouldn't start a fight with him right away.
我应该先听他把话讲完了。他不过来哦。好吧。爱来不来。我已经听到有怪物在这里的声音。
Check out those antennas on 200 meters from the Aurora. She said she saw something there.
Hone? What the hell? And what did you all do? Lardium, get there on the double! Get your act together, people!